Oh. And I want to hang on. Real tag. Real tag. This is fun. Yeah. I don't know what any of this is. Yeah, I don't know what's going on, so let's do that. This has potential to be awful. I don't have... What's going on? I don't have any audio. Am I supposed to have audio? 'Cause I don't. Sissy, what's going on here? Are you fucking kidding me? There was no audio there. I can hear it. Audio. Okay. Everything's a 10. Okay.
Fiction contest, here I come.
Are you kidding me?
Welcome to Avengers Day. Hey there, finalist. Can I get your name?
Kamala Khan. And this is my dad.
Yusuf.
The Khans. Great. Make sure to check out our comic scavenger hunt. Collect all five and get access to the VIP balcony. Once you've collected them all, just scan your phone at the elevator and you're golden. Have fun.
Don't you have enough comic books?
But the VIP balcony. I have to.
I think you want to.
It says you have to scan the barcodes to get your VIP pass. One comic at each booth.
I don't know where to go first. The arcade? Thor's hammer?
Well, I'm going to the ice cream stand. Mind chocolate chip?
Ooh, please and thank you. Captain America and the Avengers? Clash of the Superheroes? Whoa! Hulk smash! Alright, let's do this. Yes! Come on, I'm strong like Hulk!
Those skinny little arms remind me not to make you angry.
You son of a bitch.
Oh, Widow's Bite target practice. Looks like I need to play if I want one of those comic books. Hit the red targets, but not the green. 150 points to win. No problem.
Got this comic. I need the Captain America one to finish the set. Wait, if you get doubles, want to trade?
Sure.
Cool. See you later.
So how does this work?
No, this one's all out. Oh my gosh! Repulsor gloves! Oh, man. Oh, this is so cool!
What atrocity is this? Ah, apologies. You're very small and hard to see. There is no need to cower before a son of Odin, though I understand the impulse. What is your name?
Oh, Kamala Khan.
Uh-huh. And what is that thing you are holding?
Oh, it's a high-density muon beam. Model 3 repulsor club. It's Tony Stark's first love.
Odin's beard. About as intimidating as the man himself.
Oh, you're funny.
Yes, I am. Behold, a true weapon that needs no improvement.
Whosoever holds this hammer, if he, if she, be worthy, shall possess the power of Thor.
Indeed. The difference between Stark's trinkets and a god's might.
I guess. But every hero has to start somewhere, right?
Yes. Yes, of course. You are very wise for one so young.
Thanks. So are you.
Kamala Khan. I will remember your name.
Mind blown. Comic books. Prize. Focus. I love your hair. Mighty of you. No, this one's all out. The shield cap used in World War II to smash Hitler in the face. So cool.
You're in the way.
I'm sorry.
This contest should only be for the real fans.
Hey, what makes you think I'm not a real fan? I deserve to be here too.
You really think that the Avengers read your little story? Get out of here.
What just happened?
In the mob. In the press. In the whole world tell you to move. You plant yourself like a tree beside the river of truth, and you say no. You move.
What?
Who said that? A real fan would.
Yeah, whatever. Let's get out of here.
Just fucking happened. Did you just try to gatekeep? Jesus, fuck.
Great. And they're out of comics.
You know, for what it's worth, I thought that was pretty brave.
Thanks.
I'm guessing you're a Captain Marvel fan. She's off planet, but she would have liked to meet you.
I'm sorry. You're Captain America. I'm Kamala. Kamala Khan.
Khan. Khan. Your story had the evil sewer...
The sewer lizards, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Thor really got a kick out of that one. Said they actually had a sewer lizard problem on Asgard once.
You read my story.
Everyone submitted.
That is so cool.
Sounds awesome.
Hey, Cap, we should head to the stage. Tarleton is losing his nerve.
Have you seen Thor? He should be here by now.
I saw him. I saw him, yeah. He was over at the Stark booth, but he's probably not there anymore because I saw him leave.
Who's the kid?
Nat, allow me to introduce one of our esteemed contestants. This is Kamala Khan, expert on all things evil sewer lizard.
Oh, all right. Hey, that thing you had me do with the storm drain cover? Pretty badass.
I mean, it's nothing compared to what happened between you and Madame Hydra. That was wild.
We should head to the stage.
Right. Nice meeting you, Kamala.
See you around, kid.
I'll see you around. That was Captain America. And Black Widow. I'm dying. No!
Is that my badge?
I don't. Do you have a pen?
Another comic down.
I gotta get the party started.
Come on, give it a try.
Looks like I need to give it a try if I want that next comic book. Can I?
What do I do?
So close.
Hey, almost worthy is still pretty good. Here's your comic.
Oh, thanks. Almost done. VIP balcony, here I come.
What's happening?
Terrigen was meant for the people, not some toy for billionaires.
It still can be. Stay focused on what matters. Our work is going to change the world, George.
George Tarleton.
I know you don't like the pageantry, but it will be worth it.
He'll want control, profit.
We won't let him. This is your moment. With Stark's funding and your mind, you'll be a hero to all those people. Can't you see? We are so close.
Here you are.
Bruce.
You disappeared this morning.
There's always work to be done.
I know, always.
What is it?
Nothing. It's a little thing. Just getting some strange readings off the reactor. George, maybe you were right. Maybe we're too hasty to put this on public display. Do you think we could run over the numbers just one more time?
Oh, yeah, yes, certainly.
Thank you. I'm so sorry.
Hey, what are you doing back here?
Uh-oh. I'm lost?
Sure. Let's get you back to the main event, okay?
Huh. Already have this one. Hold on. Maybe I could trade this one with that other kid.
Yeah, kid right here.
Hey, I got the comic you wanted.
Awesome. Trade you.
Pleasure doing business with you. That's it. I got them all. Now to get up to that VIP balcony.
Remember to collect 5 humanity comics to gain access to our VIP balcony for the main event.
Director Fury.
Director, aren't you concerned that your helicarrier's reactor might be incapable of containing this Terrigen? We know nothing of...
We wouldn't be moving forward if this wasn't completely safe. The Chimera delivers the safety and protection of the Avengers and S.H.I.E.L.D. combined.
Thank you.
Bruno's never gonna believe this.
Oh, hey, kid, be careful.
Oh.
What the hell was that? What happens now? Am I gonna die?
Beta, this is the elevator to your fancy balcony. It needs your focus.
Open sesame, comic book overlords!
Dang, Dad, you quick.
To explain how it works, the man who discovered it all, Dr. George Tarkov.
Thank you, Captain Rogers. The Chimera is powered by a new mineral, territory. 3 years ago, I found a strange rock, yes, in the San Francisco Bay. Upon further tests, it was clear this mineral would be...
Hello, San Francisco! The city of fine people, good food, and no parking. I am working on the no parking thing. Nice bag.
Good job, Iron Man. You blew up a bridge.
We should get out of here.
Come. Sounds pretty big for an accident.
There are no accidents.
Thor, Tony, check it out. At once.
Try to keep up.
Grab the Quinjet nap. Just in case.
On it.
Behind those barricades. Understood. Stay behind me. I will deal with them.
We got you, Thor.
This should be fun.
Thor, who are we dealing with here?
They did not introduce themselves.
Hang on, those guns are shield issue. I'll get Commander Hill on the line.
Cap, they picked today for a reason.
Agreed.
Oh, God,
I'm
please.
Staying with the Chimera until we figure out what's going on.
Are you hurt?
No, just stuck.
Lucky for you, I am fighting.
Thank you, Thor.
Get to safety.
You're welcome.
Help is on the way.
the good news is, I hate everything that's happening.
Reactor chamber now. Stay behind cover. All right, which one of you B-movie extras shot at me?
Avengers, the convoy is carrying classified shield prototypes. Fury is tracking down the full manifest.
How's the cat? Well, tell Fury I really love being shot at with my own weapons.
We'll keep you updated, and Goose is fine.
Ha! I didn't know you were listening to that part.
I don't like playing.
Cap, that ship's not ready for flight. Why is it moving?
Someone's initiated the security protocols. The Chimera's autopilot has taken over.
You'll need backup. We're heading back.
Negative. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
Copy that. You're up, Bruce.
Yeah. missions are dangerous, Stark.
Hey, those weapons were meant for the good guys.
Is that supposed to be a joke?
Not the time. Get your heads in the game. Cap, what's going on over there?
Not sure, Nat. Seems like the reactor's malfunctioning. I'm getting strange readings on the monitors, like we're being pulled to a heat signal in the bay.
Down!
Nat, it's going to this.
Repeat that, Cap. I'm having trouble hearing.
Nat, do you read?
Have a look, shall we?
Now that is an entrance.
Taskmaster.
I learned a few tricks since we last met.
Oh yeah? Here's one.
What are we doing? RT to grapple counter with blue or yellow icons.
Must be frustrating.
You're after the Chimera, aren't you? What are you gonna do with this? Sell it to the highest bidder?
I'm after something much more valuable.
What's that?
Surprise. To piece it together?
You giving up?
Not really.
Not a chance!
Whoa. What the hell is that? Wait, what do we do?
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed them.
happening here?
The city's collapsing.
Damn it, they played us. Steve, can you hear me? Get the hell out of there!
Screw this.
Let's see what's going on here. How come? I love how there's no audio at all.
Comforting words to those families torn apart by the disease. But is he too confident? Many criticize AIM's tactics. This so-called resistance army grows stronger every day. This is Phil Sheldon reporting live at the A-Day anniversary.
Can't see the revolution right under their noses. Come on. Gotta be a clue here somewhere. Hello there. If you get it right, copy everything. We'll find you. Now we're talking. Whoa, Retro Stark.
Do you have a moment to talk, Beta?
Sure.
The girls are leaving for the mosque retreat in a couple of hours. It's still not too late to meet them at the bus.
It was tonight?
Kamala, we talked about this. Going to the retreat will be a good time to get away from all of this. Breathe some fresh air, laugh. Nakia will be very disappointed if you don't go.
You're right. I'll think about it.
Good. Very good. There'll be ice cream, eh? Oh, and best of all, no boys, so lots of fun. I love you, Beta.
I love you more. But you don't get it. Okay, where were we? Password hint. First love. Oh. What? Come on, Kamala, you got this. Oh, right.
No way. I can't be it.
Yeah, of course it's Iron Man. Get your head out of your ass.
Oh my god, I'm in! I can't believe it! Oh, right. Copy everything. Bless your inflated ego, Tony Stark. I really kicked the hornet's nest. Gotta get to headquarters and check out what's on this flash drive.
Doing?
Thanks for the lift. There we go. The old HQ. It's a mess, but it's my mess. Looking pretty worn out. Wonder if they make any for supersized punches. Ugh, Amir would freak at the sight of this. Well, then again, my brother freaks out over basically everything. Just let somebody try to get me at range. Stretchy arms for the win. Who needs high-tech security when only I could make this jump? Babu saw these, he'd throw them out. He still thinks they're the reason for what happened to me on A-Day. Alright, let's see what we've got. The Chimera? This must be the reactor room security footage. Dr. Tarleton. But you're supposed to be on the command deck. Oh, Cap. What's going on? No way. Tarleton sealed him in? There's no malfunction. He killed Cap. Oh my god, he killed Cap.
It's 6 a.m.
What? Tiny Dancer? Oh no. Heroes Park? I don't know. This could be a trap. But what if it isn't? Someone needs to see this. Just be smart, Kamala. Hand over the proof, and you're done. I'm heading to the park this way. Forward, I guess? If Tarleton's lying about the command deck, who knows what else he'd be lying about? Hello, Heroes Park. Been a while. My parents used to bring me here all the time when I was a kid. AIM's tearing this place down to build their new clinic. Missing. This is what Abu's really worried about. First person they called inhuman. Wow. It's really been 4 years. Should be a good place to stake out Cap's statue up ahead. Need a hand, big guy?
Okay.
Cap. It's been too long.
Hey, hey. Where are you going?
Home.
Really? We just got here. Hey, want a drink?
No, thanks.
What? Are you paying your respects?
I'm just taking a shortcut, that's all, fellas.
Shortcut.
Come on, get out of there.
Right. Cool lighter. So you want him back, huh? So they can kill more of us?
What? No.
No? No? What is it then? And humans get you going?
Come on, fellas.
Stupid sympathizer.
Are you okay?
Candle Kid's got a girlfriend. Zach, check out her bag.
What?
What the hell is wrong with you people?
I just want to go home, okay?
What are you doing?
My kid brother was there on A-Day. He wrote some dumb stuff about Captain America.
It wasn't Cap's fault.
It's all their fault. He turned all freakish and purple. And then they took him away! Hey, take it easy.
Zach, enough,
no,
dude.
Dead.
Stop!
He's dead!
I said stop!
Get back. She's one of them!
Don't let her touch you. We gotta go.
Dude, are you okay?
Come on, let's go.
Don't touch me.
What? You're Tiny Dancer, right? What do I do with this?
What are you talking about? Please, just let me go.
Hey! Gotta move. If they catch me, it'll be my picture they're putting on that wall. Wants your help. Go. That's my way out. Too many guards out front. Park, she said. Meet Tiny Dancer, she said. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Just going in circles. Am I going the right way?
Pushing dancers is not how I imagined this day ending. Game's got humans looking for me too? Who can teleport?
Cool. Fun.
Oh, good. You're awake. I'm so sorry. Those synthoids were only following their security protocols.
Stealing private information is a serious offense.
Monica, give her a moment.
Hey, what's going on? Where are you people taking me?
Somewhere safe. Forgive me. I know I don't quite compare to my holographic counterpart, but it's a nice trick for the shareholders.
Dr. Tarleton?
Flesh.
Why did you hack our servers? I didn't steal anything.
Then what were you looking for? The cure, perhaps? Kamala, AIM only wants to free us from being at the mercy of the powerful. You know, subjectivity. Unlimited power, that's dangerous. It's lethal. A-Day was a prime example. You are lucky to be alive. But with
technology, we can right their wrongs. We can give you back your normal life.
Look, I just guessed a password, okay? I didn't think I'd actually get in.
She is clearly violent. Her infection must be getting worse.
What? I didn't mean to hurt anyone.
Of course not. But what happens when you lose control again? Hmm? What happens when you hurt someone that you love? Even the Avengers had to suffer for their hubris.
Hey, were you there? I mean, when Cap died. Were you there?
Yes. Luckily, Monica found me on the command deck. Her regenerative formula saved my life. Come on, Kamala. Let's do this. Yes? Let AIM help you.
I'll take my chances.
Damn it, George! Get the girl, now!
Well done, Kamala. You just outed yourself as an inhuman. Stupid! What were you thinking, huh? Join the Resistance? Become some kind of hero? I can't go home. I'll meet Abu, though. Punish them for hiding me. We must. Utah. The old shield base. The Resistance has to know what to do. Okay, let's do this.
Fire projectiles!
retreat with you.
Bye, Jersey.
Subject 1102 can clone herself almost perfectly, with the exception of a slight color variation in the eyes.
The cells are splitting down the center, creating two separate individuals. It's like the planarian flatworm, only human.
Exactly. And can retain all the memories of the original subject. 0925 can create powerful bursts of energy, and there's at least a half a dozen with fire-based abilities. We're building an arsenal.
Programmable power under our control. No more heroes. No more mistakes.
It's time for another dose.
I feel fine.
You're in a coma for 6 months. Earlier, you could barely contain your cough. A few more doses of my regenerative formula, and your treatment will be complete.
They still light candles at the base of that statue. If not for that hammer, I'd have torn the thing down.
Leave it. Why have the public thinking you're still worried about the Avengers? Let my people handle it. We have Adaptoid to launch.
You're right.
This version may be a bit more potent.
Is it stabilized?
Almost.
You have reached Yusuf Khan. Please, leave a message and I will return your call.
Hey, Abu. So, I took your advice. I'm with Nakia and the others on the retreat. Can you believe there's no cell service out here? I had to hike all the way up to this payphone to make this phone call. Anyway, you're right. We're having a blast. I'll be home late Sunday. Promise I'll be good. Love you more.
All the conspiracy theories online point to this canyon as a resistance home base. They're the only chance I've got. like me to travel across the country chasing rumors. These rumors are all I got. Aim's out here too? I have to hurry. Finally! Something not made of rock. Is this a good sign or a bad one? No. Some must have escaped. They have to be around here somewhere.
Better keep looking.
Just need to get up high and see where I'm at. Stretching my arms. believe I just did that. My parents would freak if they saw me out here. I mean, I'm freaking out. No way. The Chimera. I found them. I can't believe I found them.
We're leaving everything behind. All the hardware, the drives, everything. I don't like this any more than you, but given the circumstances, I don't think we have a choice. Hill gave me one exception. Quinjet F-530 should be scrubbed from the manifest. No one from AIM will know it's here. For your other concern, we'll flush the network before we shut the lights off. It's clear AIM does not have the same priorities as us, so I'm not taking chances. We've had shakeups before, but I'll be honest, since we're leaving everything behind. We're leaving everything behind. All
in one of the tallest buildings in New York, the Avengers lounged in their tower, waiting for a world needing saving.
Abu noticed the blood pressure cuff I borrowed last week was missing, but assumed Dami misplaced it and it'll turn up. It's not like he needs to use it anymore, it was just a precaution when he had that heart attack scare. So far, according to the internet, my blood pressure's normal, so is my pulse and my temperature. Thanks to that children's thermometer I found in the bathroom cupboard. I'm trying to think of what else I could test to see if I'm getting sick, but that would involve stealing more medical equipment. I kind of wish Abu worked in a hospital instead of a bank. I also kind of wish Abu would let me talk to him more.
Thank you.
Here we go.
Dark soon. Last thing I want is to be caught in a creepy canyon at night. Resistance has to be here. Figure they'd have guards posted or something.
How many times do I have to explain this? We take the safety of civilians with utmost seriousness. What happened on A-Day couldn't have been predicted, and we did everything we could to minimize the loss of life.
So, you're saying, for the record, that the Avengers do not pose a risk to the citizens of this country?
I am saying that again. Is short-term memory a common problem among senators from...
Why, then, would your colleague, Dr. Banner, say otherwise?
Sorry, what?
In his interview, Dr. Banner stated, in no uncertain terms, that he believed the Avengers could... continue to be a source of potential danger to the populace.
Somebody's home.
Oops! Down was the reactor room. Up's probably the way to go. Holy crap, I must be close. Thank you.
deck. Where is everyone? This is it. This is the Resistance headquarters. Definitely sleeping in here. But how long ago? Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away? Kind of dusty. No, they're here somewhere.
Romanoff, would you say you are the second in command of the Avengers organization?
No.
I don't suppose you could clarify, in Captain Rogers' absence, who speaks for the Avengers?
We never had a formalized plan for what would happen if... I can do my best to speak on behalf of the others, but... But Cap... Only Steve could have truly spoken for all of us.
I don't appreciate Stark Industries setting roots in my own backyard without so much of a courtesy call. Tony loves to play this all off like the natural growth of the Avengers, but this whole thing reeks of his ego, just like the inside of his tin tux. I know you're working closely with him, and I don't want to sour your working relationship, but sometimes you'll find you just need to outmaneuver him. Or else he's always going to construct a scenario where he's the hero on center stage. PIM Technologies has been in the region doing similar work on clean energy generation, but he never even bothered to talk to us because it's all about him, not about the science. And the public will eat it up. Anyway, I'm ranting. I'm glad you reached out, Monica. You could use someone who knows Tony and what he's capable of in your corner. I just want to make sure he doesn't take advantage of you. He's good at that. Hank Pym, Pym Technologies.
Hello? Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip.
Good, there. How are you?
I think I can reach it. Okay, just focus. Something else scared everyone away then. Sounds like this old thing's falling apart. What's that? What I think it is? Oh. How is this still here? It's so light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff.
What'd you play in?
Marvel's Avengers. It is a very buggy game. Won't load, so it's just like this gross blob. Yeah, I haven't seen that yet, but
weird.
The main character is Kamala Khan, who in the comics is Ms. Marvel.
I gotta get
and
out
you
here.
Just kind of saw her power, which is her like body is like rubber, so it's like
no wonder the resistance bailed on this place.
Yeah. Like, so far, I'm not really, like,
loving it or anything.
Yeah, I'm kind of indifferent towards it.
Yeah.
It'll be a fun game to just, like, casually play, but, like, yeah, I'm not blown up about it or anything.
Yeah.
gotta be way back up to the deck. Hulk should have transformed back to Dr. Banner.
The controls are a bit like confusing. Like I don't
appreciate Stark Industries setting roots in my own backyard without so much of a courtesy call. Tony loves to play this all off like the natural growth of the Avengers, but this whole thing reeks of his ego.
With the West Coast office, I'm going to be on 3-4 times as many flights.
No, I think my body's just trying to find what it needs to stay awake, and I got nauseous because, yeah, I think it was an issue of... Jesus, fuck. It's not, like I said, it's not a... What?
How could pushing a red button possibly go wrong? Okay. If Hulk comes back, I'm toast. This was the hangar bay. So almost there.
I played Red Dead for a long time.
Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off.
Because it's just sort of exactly like we talked about, right? Where I just got to the point where I needed to change.
Bam! I need to get used to this.
Give this game a try.
So how many games did you play? Total?
Too many?
I don't appreciate Stark Industries.
How many times do I have to explain this? We take the safety of civilians with utmost seriousness. And what happened on A-Day couldn't have been predicted. And we did everything we could to minimize the loss of life. So, you're saying, for the record...
Tony, I've been trying to keep my cool, but it's time we acknowledge this breakthrough. Tarleton has completed his initial research, and I've reviewed his findings. This isn't...
Did you fall asleep at any part?
No, I don't think so. But also, I definitely.
What's that?
Gear doesn't make me look different. Oh, it goes like underneath. Or like reinforces. Okay.
Oh, the junction box. Okay.
You know what I mean? Like this game just... The mechanics are just not there.
As, like, thought out as other things.
Yeah. I don't mind playing as this Kamala person, though. I didn't know that much about her.
Oh, okay.
But it does seem like a cool... character.
Mm-hmm.
Confused what I'm doing here. There's comics as well.
Mm-hmm.
So it's like they, again, it's one of those things where it's like, oh well,
yeah,
you were such a big deal that they made comics about you, and it's like, is that a necessity? But I'm going into the last hour.
I know. Let's
pick that up. So you have 56 minutes. According to this.
Oh yeah, you're good. Count down.
What? What am I
wonder if those buttons still work. Push buttons, move platforms. Right.
My body is also.
Because he ate it over time. Like...
Yeah, I don't think it knows what to do.
That makes sense.
Just keep going up.
Oh, like a combination of all of them?
Yeah.
A cowboy that can stretch his limbs and...
There's my way out.
Who
I found
this little girl in post-apocalyptic war.
I will say...
Hulk must have scared him away.
The fact that...
Better find a way off this thing.
Black Widow was like the funnest person to play as so far in this game.
What am I supposed to do with this
bitch
now?
She had like, she was, for me, she was just the most fun. This one, not so much.
Did you follow me here? That is so creepy.
Yeah, she's kind of. Well, and she's not a superhero.
I
think that, like, you're right. Like, her power is pretty silly. Well, yeah, her power is just like the ability to be rubber. That's not very good.
Is it? Do you think?
Well, she was the first Muslim super. It was always more of a... human rights. Ultimate heroic ability.
This is new?
take it easy. It's okay. Just making sure that you don't die on me. Okay.
You can't just go around drawing people's blood.
I know. Under normal circumstances, no. But these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Highway 9, Highway 9, it's about 20 miles to Highway 9, take Highway 9. So then you probably could just do sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time, as the big guy, so...
How long have you been here?
A few years, yeah. That's remarkable.
Yeah. So I've been told.
So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
Tarleton.
Yeah.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Right? That's what I thought. He totally locked Cap in the reactor room and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know that the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap... asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the door.
No, we've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay. Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure, it's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
Here I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make up with Cap Shield.
So, I was thinking, couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west, and then when you do, it'll take you to some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you, and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry, I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
But you're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds? Look at you. Look at what we did. No idea how dangerous it is.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. He claims we're sick, violent, demented.
Our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait! Just...
You'll need a ride.
Really?
Here. He's driving her to Tony Stark, and she's like a huge like Avengers fan, and he's given up on the Avengers. That's Bruce Banner.
Tony stashed most of his stuff here on Stark Industries.
Yeah, and he's just trying to ignore that everything is happening.
His trail should take us to the archive's secret entrance.
Cool.
She's just trying to figure out because a guy who was working with the Avengers sabotaged the Avengers. So.
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there. Well, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh. Right.
I think I found something!
Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yeah, watch your head.
Here. Let me help.
Thanks. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Is what I need to do, or if that's what I need to do, but I don't want to. Oh, okay, I'm gonna go ahead and do it here. Oh, is it not available anymore? Oh, okay, it's a timed thing apparently. Whatever.
Finally, this means we're close. As well it should.
Got it. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
You made a move!
This is bad. Crap!
Surrender quietly. You have been warned.
He's crawling all over the place. How did he get here so fast?
Change of clothes. Ooh, I can tell by your silence that you're not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
How many times do I have to explain this? We take the safety of civilians with utmost...
When was the last time you had contact with Mr. Odinson?
A few weeks after A-Day.
Ah. And, at that point, what did he have to say?
He blamed himself. And us, for Cap's death. He said he was going out on his own to find another way to do good where he didn't... We already...
Bruce!
Okay. Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses.
You didn't, like, scare me, but I'm pretty sure you were asleep.
No, I don't think so.
I mean, I played as all the Avengers for, like, 2 minutes. And then, so really, it's really just been these two, Kamala and now Bruce. Ed. So tired that it's pretty 6-1, half dozen the other situation.
I felt like I never heard you say that before.
Pretty sure I've said it before. Maybe not. Me saying it is kind of 6-1 if it doesn't mean.
What? Oh crap, you're right. This doesn't look temporary.
Sorry, I missed all of that. I feel like an awful person. Because I missed all of that.
Welcome to my life, everyone.
We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Oh man, AIM didn't just arrive.
Would you say he's cranky or would you say he's
gotta find Jarvis and get out of here.
Too good to be true. My eyes were bigger than mine. Yeah. I'm sorry. The gear is a rib cage? That seems unrealistic. So everyone else just gets, like, new armor and stuff.
Yeah.
But Bruce gets a new rib cage? Seems very...
Guess AIM took over the place.
Yeah.
I could head through the vents and take a look. Huge! Looks like AIM built around the original archive. Everything's new.
Emma?
The original archive must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
What? We're gonna boost it?
What's his boost?
I don't know.
Minutes. 4 minutes left.
Smash door!
Dr. Patner, stop! Reach out the walkways. Evac the subjects to site 3.
Almost here?
Critical failure.
They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive.
Thank you.
I don't even remember what I'm doing.
I can help you.
Yeah, right.
Because he has gamma radiation. So I think he's right.
Let me help you, Bruce. It isn't too late.
Like, rage is contagious. Yeah.
Thank you.
he's... I don't think he's...
You made it! They were keeping the humans in here.
Yeah.
What happened? This is where they hurt them? Hulk. I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did when we did all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying! He's not saving anyone!
I wish you didn't have to come to this.
Hulk kind of went. Now Hulk is hulking.
Hulk! Hulk!
And then now you're her again?
No way! The archive! Yeah. This has to be the way in. Hulk! I think I...
Very confused. Again, I don't quite understand the game mechanics. Because I thought gear was like this thing, where it's like what your character looks like. Mm-hmm. But that's apparently something else.
Mr. Stark's archive.
11 minutes.
Open, okay?
I know it's less than 11.
Need to get power to the doors. Looks like there's a generator over there.
My God.
I've got to keep flipping switches to get the power on. Stop messing around, Kamala. Time to flip some switches.
You are discussing all of the existential things right now.
You know what I'm up on studying, right?
Existential. The game awful, or am I just so tired? Yeah, the game just doesn't make sense.
Thank you.
5 minutes left. Whoa, you're a huge thing. There we go. High five.
You laughed at that. Oh no.
It's called high five.
Please be here, Jarvis. Maybe he's hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avengers stuff.
What is this?
I think this belonged to Thor.
No,
maybe it's a secret lever? Oh, no, it's just a cup. Why display pyrite when you can afford the real thing? I should keep going. The Mark One. Did he plan to come back for all this someday? First shield. This was on display at A-Day. You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try. From Pepper to Tony. I know I shouldn't be freaking out right now, but I'm freaking out. Tony Stark's guitar!
It's a guitar. It plays music. Imagine the same thing as you are. You call me the worst.
Like, I just don't understand why that would be in this museum.
I don't know what room I'm in. It makes zero sense to me.
Okay, just checking.
What's over here?
This is one of those existence is flawed situations. 1 minute!
I know.
Oh, hey, look, it's the team.
Looking sharp, guys. Find Hulk and get out of here.
What you got there?
Yeah. We did it. Who's this? Oh. Abomination.
Why don't you let me have that?
Boom.
I don't think so.
I did it.
disappointing. All units, find the girl and stay out of my way.
I'm not doing this. I'm going to bed. I did it. Woo. A 24-hour live stream. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'm gonna go to sleep. It's gonna feel so good. Thank you, everyone who donated and watched. I look forward to doing this again, maybe next year. I don't have anything else to say. Bye.